come on the new hardware.
Has the hardware been improved?
It's lighter, quicker.
Okay, so you're done?
I'm done.
Yeah, you're done.
Oh, that was it?
Yeah, that's it. It's just like taking photos.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. So it just takes a few seconds to download, like a minute and a half. So just transferring the data from here onto the system.
Oh, awesome.
Then doing the 3D computation from all of the 6 images.
Cool. Yeah, I thought it was going
to,
you know, like, I'm used to the Kinect thing.
Where you have
or
to
the Eva thing where they have to, like.
Yeah, yeah.
Cool.
So we work in a slightly different way. So we take one image from one viewpoint as like a 3D photograph, effectively. So if you want to take the full 360, you've got to take individual images and then join them together.
And is your software prepared to do that easily?
Yes. So by the time we're ready to ship, we're planning to have that as an automated solution in our software. So hopefully, in most cases, you won't have to do any pick points. It should just be an automatic registration.
Yeah, that's the hardest thing, I think, about
it. Yeah. I mean, it's not too bad. So I did. We did me this morning. It was about 6 images to go all the way around my head. And at the moment we're using MeshLab software because it's free.
Yeah, that's what I
And we'll have the same functionality in our system. Should be right at the bottom, the last one.
What, the bottom?
Yeah. Hey.
I knew my nose was crooked. She won't be honest with me.
Do you want to get a shot with you and virtual you on the screen?
Oh, yeah.
We can do virtual cosmetic surgery. We can do some smoothing out of the lines.
I just need to print a mask.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Look at those pores.
Your card and your number. So we'll submit this and you'll be able to download it in a couple of days.
Okay, thanks.
No, that's what